New at 5:30, Ohio's Attorney General files suit accusing a Hamilton County man of ripping off victims from the 2019 Dayton tornadoes. The suit accuses Tyler Puckett of failing to fix roofs. Puckett runs a company called Stormade Restoration. He's accused of taking more than $213,000 without making the repairs that were promised. He just performed minimal roof patching. How about this?